Hi everyone, this is Neelam again. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to paint something different. It's called Dutch pour. This is my first Dutch pour, and I was inspired by Rinske Douna. So please let me know about my first Dutch pour in the comments below. And I like this piece because the color combination, and I really like it. Beautiful cells. So stay tuned, and I hope you like my final product. Thank you so much and keep watching. So I'm going to use my hair dryer, using my spatula to spread the paint. I'm using phthalo blue from Liquitex Basic and white paint, and I mixed all the paints with water. Liquitex Basic blue, light blue, and after that I'm going to use deep red, artist loft gold, and I'm using deep red. And yeah, my torch. So let's get started, and thank you so much and keep watching.